What it do, YouTube? It is your boy, KPFPS, coming back at you with the final Boston 2018 Major Pick'em Prediction video. This video is going to be pretty fast because I am preparing for some ECA League matches, and also I don't think a lot of these matches require explanation. Now, just looking back at a recap of our group stage, unfortunately, we didn't do too hot. Gambit and Astralis really disappointed and didn't go out. Big, that was my wild card pick, and they just didn't do anything, literally. Like, they blew cock. Virtus Pro, unfortunately, end of an era, and Team Liquid decided to win one map before losing three in a row, so that's fun. We are at 17, and honestly, it's not too bad because the highest I've seen is 24, and if you think about it, that doesn't really matter because as long as you get the quarterfinals and the semifinals correct, you will get a gold pick'em trophy, or you can get the quarterfinals, one of the semifinals, and the final correct, and you will still get the gold trophy. So anyways, going into my pick'ems, this is going to be really fast, because again, I don't think a lot of these matches require explanation. FaZe Clan versus MAUZ, of course, I'm going with FaZe. They beat them in Cancun. MAUZ didn't look too hot this week, so I'm going with FaZe. I think that's an easy choice. Na'Vi versus Quantum Bellator Fire. I am going to go with Na'Vi. Do I think Quantum Bellator can win this match? Yes, but it is very unlikely. And let's be honest, like, I think Quantum Bellator has done more than enough at this major than they were expected to do. And so they should be losing here because it is a best of three. The third quarterfinal, G2 versus Cloud9. I think this is the hardest matchup to predict because it is literally a coin flip. Either of these teams could show up and crush the other one. Just going off of like statistics and previous matchups, and kind of like who I think is the better team right now, I am going to go with G2. And that's a really hard pick for me to make because I do like Cloud9 and they are playing a North American venue. So the crowd will definitely be behind them. I think just it's hard for me to pick against G2 from what they showed in the previous group stage. The final quarterfinal, SK versus Fnatic. I think, again, this one could go either way, but I'm still going with SK because they're the number one team in the world. Fnatic would really have to be firing on all cylinders to beat them. Moving on to the semifinals, I'm going to go with FaZe Clan because I think no matter what, whoever wins this game, FaZe Clan will definitely beat them 100%. Just Na'Vi and Quantum Bellator Fire, I doubt they could put up a fight against FaZe Clan unless everyone on Na'Vi has the best game of their lives. So that is why I'm going with FaZe Clan. I think that's pretty simple. G2 versus SK. Now I'm going to make a strategic move here, and I'm going to go with SK, and that is not because I think SK can like take a best of three off G2 with a stand-in, but that is because I'm really not confident in the G2 versus Cloud9 game. I think anyone can win that game. So let's say Cloud9 win this instead of G2, and I pick G2 to move forward, then I will not get any points at all. But if SK wins the quarterfinal and then SK somehow wins their semifinal, I'll still get points there. So it's more of a strategic pick than what I actually think, because I think if G2 actually comes here, then they could probably beat SK. But since I don't know if G2 is going to beat Cloud9, then I'm going with SK. Because with how we stand at the points right now, you can afford to lose one of these picks, and as long as you get every single other pick right, you will still get a gold. So that is the one like kind of strategic move I'm making. Now the finals, FaZe versus SK. I honestly think this side of the bracket is super easy to predict. FaZe should have an easy finals run. This side of the bracket, I think all four teams have a chance to be in the grand final. So with that said, since I'm not going to take a 25% chance on one of these teams, I'm just going to pick FaZe to win the grand final. They should win it. They are technically the best team in the world since SK doesn't have Bolts. I think they have a really easy bracket. Yeah, again, this side of the bracket is just really hard to predict, and this side is really easy to predict. So it kind of just depends who wins these matchups and who gets to the final. And that's why I'm choosing FaZe, because I'm most confident in FaZe on this side of the bracket. Anyways, that's it for today's video. I know we didn't do too hot on the other parts of the Pick'em Challenge. Again, Sorry for that. But as long as we still get gold, that's what matters. So let's hope we get gold. Let me know down in the comments below if you guys agree with my picks and how many points you're at total. Really like to know what you guys think of my picks for the playoffs. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. Peace!